Namaskar, welcome to this edition of News Bulletin. Have a look on the headlines. Initiatives undertaken by Town Engineering Electrical Unit to have better power supply in the township. Program on contamination control and fluid cleanliness in hydraulics organized. And Rourkela Steel Plant's quarter allotment system goes online. Now the news in detail. Town Engineering Electrical Unit has taken several steps in the last financial year to upgrade its electrical distribution system for providing better service to the people. To support the added requirement of water in the township, electrical installations at new pump house in Brahmani Waterworks was commissioned. The new installation would help in smooth running of pumps, less power consumption and minimum maintenance. For uninterrupted power supply through better sharing of power from different sources to different locations, 90 numbers of gas insulated 11 kV ring main unit have been installed in the underground HT distribution system at different substations of Steel Township. In line with this, 6.5 km of 11 kV overhead system converted to the underground cable system. The conversion was done for stockyard German club source, Sector 19 G block to Sector 19 H block, Sector 18 D block to Sector 18 attending substation, Sector 18 C block to Sector 18 D block and Gayatri Mandir substation to reduce overloading of existing overhead system catering load to Sector 20, Sector 4, Sector 2 and Sector 1 areas. In addition to this, 21 numbers of 415 volt LT panels were installed at various substations in Steel Township for preventing overloading of distribution transformers and low voltage of user end also as a replacement of old and damaged panels. As an act of public service intervention specially for the peripheral populace, electrification was done for RGHI department and air conditioning system was installed. To ensure road safety, power saving and better illumination, existing 70 by 150 watt HPSV fittings were replaced with 1000 numbers of 40 to 45 by 60 to 65 watt energy. Efficient street light LED fixtures in major roads inside sector areas in Steel Township. Hydraulic system hold an important place in modern automation world. As the modernization and expansion package of RSP is mostly automated, it calls for developing proper maintenance mechanism for healthy upkeep of equipments. Hence, a three-day program on contamination control and fluid cleanliness in hydraulics was organized at HRD Center from 6th to 8th June. The program was conducted by Bosch Rexroth India Limited as per the Memorandum of Understanding signed with the agency. The session focused on causes and effects of different types of contamination on hydraulic components, filter efficiency, fitness and fineness were also discussed in details. Methods of cleanliness class determination, cleanliness level checking and oil cleaning methods were also explained. Oil viscosity and storage were also dealt with and experiential sharing by hydraulic service personnel on oil contamination, its effect and safety tips was also organized for the participants for better practical understanding. The program was coordinated by Mr. H. N. Pathy, DGM HRD, with the support of Mr. R. C. Rauta, Senior Instructor HRD. A function was organized at Town Services Department on 7th June for launch of a new employee-friendly program, application and allotment of all types of quarter through online option process. Mr. N. K. Samantrai, GMTA, inaugurated the program by submitting his choice of quarters against the latest option circular published yesterday. Present on the occasion were other officers and staff of Town Services Department. With the introduction of this new system, the employees need not come to town services department for submitting their application in hard copy for allotment of quarters against option circular published every week. They will now be able to put their choice in accordance with their preferred quarters for allotment through the employee zone of RSP portal. For this, the employee has to go to employee zone in RSP portal, log in and go to e-Unnati HR function and then clicking on option quarter apply, a detailed list of quarters put into the allotment will be displayed. The employee then can have to check his order of choice and finally submit. If the employee want to change or delete his choice, he can do it within the said week, that is up to week and closing on Wednesday, by resetting his option. This initiative will definitely go a long way in bringing employee satisfaction and convenience. The system has been developed in association with Computer and Information Technology Department of RSP. And with this, we come to the end of this edition of News Bulletin. Namaskar.